can.
Okay. So, Drift.
Yo.
My African king.
That's right.
Champion of 106 and Park.
Yeah.
And what else?
I mean, it's in the past. I don't really like this.
So what, though? It's an accomplishment. There's a lot of rappers that wish they could have done that.
Right.
Okay, and won a title.
You're right.
Seriously, you need to be proud. Don't hide that.
You're right. All right, since you said it like that.
I don't know.
Freestyle Friday.
That's right.
What else?
Direct Effect.
What else?
That's right.
End of the EOW.
That's right. I'm
champion of that. Numerous battles in North.
That's right.
I was able to buy jewelry and clothes and all that. So, that's all. Not major. I'm happy to be here.
It is major because it's a step where people can't even reach or don't think it's obtainable.
I never looked at it like that.
Yeah, seriously. You
See,
have.
I'm not at the stage in my career where I'm satisfied, so it,
I understand.
I don't really look at it like it's major, you know what I mean?
I understand, but in other people's eyes it is. Like,
you're absolutely right.
I totally agree. I don't think where I am right now is something major, but in other people's eyes they think it is, you know?
I never looked at it like that, yeah.
So, but what I was thinking is, being that there's a lot of Jersey artists that run at 106 and Park stuff, I figured I'll do a mixtape and be the host and have you guys come on and, you know, do like a 106 and Park Jersey mixtape.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's about like five champions from Jersey.
It's quite a few from Jersey.
Yeah.
Quite a few. Yeah. Avalanche, Avalanche. Shavir, Youngster, myself,
yeah, Moon.
Moon.
Moon didn't know you.
He didn't?
No, I interviewed him on my show.
Yeah.
He didn't know who you were.
Well, he's a lot younger than
me. He's a baby.
Way younger than me. Like, you know what I mean? Like, my sisters are older than him, so. And I was the champion in 02, so.
Yeah.
I'm sure he was.
Rap,
he's like 18, 19.
Yeah, he's 18, 19.
Yeah, so he won't remember that.
I had told him I'm going to stick a nipple in his mouth and spank him on his butt like he deserves, you know?
Yeah,
that's what he deserves.
You know something else.
So. Alright, so what song are we gonna do today?
We're doing Cruise Pop.
Oh yeah, Cruise Pop.
Yeah.
Almeen, how come you're not on this song?
Man, Almeen got something else cooking. We shooting a video for Started Up on Saturday.
Okay.
Exactly.
I see Rude Block City and all that. We working.
That's the one at Knockers? Knockouts? Knockers was
in Plainfield.
I forgot.
No, we got a show Monday the 7th at Knockouts. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's the one you want me to be in, right? I mean,
yes,
come to.
That's when I need you there. We're giving away a lot of bottles.
Okay.
A whole lot of bottles to all the sexy ladies that's coming out in groups of 3 and 4. We got y'all. Moscato and Ciroc.
Yeah, we performing.
Ciroc boys.
Everybody you see right here performing, we're going to tear the building down, do what we do.
Oh, okay.
We working, though.
Okay. So, where do you want to be in the next 3 years with your career?
Swimming in my money.
Yeah? With me?
No.
No, F you. Almeen, 3 years?
Next 3 years, Young Puffy.
All right, because I know you did a transition for a little bit. You went into an entrepreneurial type thing, adventure.
Yes, I did. I started my own company, Rosenberg Transportation.
Nice. And I thought you was giving up the music game for
yes,
that.
But I'm back by popular demand. They said, Young, don't do it.
Okay. Drift, my African king.
Yes,
where do you see us in 3 years, you and I?
I'm trying to do it like Master P. Master P put on the whole New Orleans, so I want to put on the whole Essex County, Jersey as a whole. You know, I want to fall back from the artistry about 3 years from now and push like the younger artists.
Yeah.
So I'm looking forward to that, and I definitely want to venture off into acting too. I want better roles. You know what I mean? Every role I get in the movie, I'm a Robin or I'm a bank robber. So I want to, you know, try some better roles.
Would you consider porn?
By no means.
You have a head for it. Where's the sound effects?
The joke I want to say is going to get me kicked off the show, son. I ain't going to say what I was about to say.
We'll say that off air.
Yeah, I'm going to say it off the air.
Okay.
I'm gonna say it right now.
Question before you guys get into your performance. Do you think we're looked down upon? How do you feel about this whole Jersey thing? Because, you know, everyone's making a lot of noise now in Jersey. Jersey this, Jersey that. Honestly, I don't feel like a lot of them are sincere. You know, a lot of them just talking. You know, how do you feel about the whole thing?
I feel like we're the underdog.
Yeah.
I don't know how they look at us, but I don't really worry about that. I just do what I do. I think it's only but so long you can shunning out real talent and real gifts and stars. You know what I'm saying? So I don't worry about who hating or however they feel about it. I'm so focused on doing what I do, I don't have time to think about that.
Yeah. Okay. Anybody else want to chime in on that question?
He said it right, because I know every club that I go to, no matter who the DJ is, they always shouts out, it's Jersey in the house. No matter where we at, no matter what city we in, they always shout out Jersey, anywhere.
Drift, my African king.
I don't think we're overlooked, you know what I mean? If you put out the correct music and conduct yourself like a businessman, you can work your way through, you know what I mean? If we had the proper music, then you can't deny it. So that's just a cop-out. That's like, you know, you look at some of the artists, like the Laffy Taffy Boys and the Stanky Leg dudes, you know what I mean? Like, you couldn't tell them they're not talented. They believed in themselves and they pushed and they made it.
Right.
You know? So I don't believe we're overlooked. Like, we got to use our mind more and, you know, be businessmen, and then it'll happen.
Okay.
That's just my opinion, my humble opinion.
Yes. Drift is humble. All right. So I want to thank you for coming to my birthday party, all three of you guys.
Yeah, definitely.
Performed at my big birthday bash.
And we're not telling what you did after your birthday bash.
You left early.
Wasted.
Yeah, I was white girl wasted, but you left early.
Trying to start a fight.
The harvest moon.
Yeah, I was mooning people, you know, pulling up my tutu in.
That's unbecoming of you.
Baby powder came out.
The what? Shut up, Jalan. You are not going to insult the host. And tap that over there, please.
Pause.
Pause.
Thanks. All right. So, everybody, we have Taji Ali here, Almeen, and Drift. Tell them your YouTube, Twitter's, MySpace, all that good, yummy stuff for them to reach out to you.
I'm Taji Ali, TAH_G_Ali at Twitter. Same thing for Facebook, myspace.com/KOTS, Reverb Nation, Taji Ali, YouTube, Tah Tah TV, TAH TV, and we everywhere.
Nice.
Okay.
At Almeen, that's ALMEEN. You can also find me on Facebook under Young Pac. I'm also on Reverb Nation under Almeen. Well, I'm on datpiff.com too.
Definitely.
Datpiff. Basically, just follow me on Twitter at Almeen. You already know, man. God stay great. Young.
Yo, you can find me at on Twitter. It's at It's Drift. YouTube.com/DriftNJ. Reverb Nation, DriftNJ. I got a mixtape coming out Valentine's Day called FU. You know, I don't want to say a word, but it's called FU.
That's terrible.
Yeah, it's terrible. Wait till you hear it.
Drift, you're crazy. You know that?
Off.
But you're really crazy.
No, I'm out of my mind. But
okay.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely.
Okay.
Definitely. That's that Gemini in me. I know when to crank it up. I know when to turn it off. You'd be surprised.
Yeah, you would.
So, do we all have Valentine's?
Africans don't celebrate Valentine's Day. Say that.
All right.
I want one thing. I want y'all to look out for that video by my homie Drift, Freak.
Oh,
you already know what it is.
Is that the one you said at my birthday?
It's a big one.
Freak.
It's a big
one.
I forgot.
Everybody
was. I ain't forget about it. I'm going to let you know right now.
Everybody was shocked.
It's coming.
They were stunned at that song.
Wait till they see the video. Crazy. You thought they were stunned when they heard me perform it. Like, wait till you see it.
Yeah. Who did it, Rocky?
Rock did the video. Oh,
shout out to Rock Davis.
Yes, he's in Africa right now.
Yeah, he's in my home state, my home country.
Country.
He's in Ghana. He's in Accra right now. He's getting that paper. So shout out to Rock. But when Freak, man, I don't even want to release that. But thank you for reminding me.
I can't wait to see it.
My brother's in it. They're in the video too.
Okay.
So it's
with
a
women.
Look.
He had all the fun, but I was there.
I can't even divulge the information on here. You know?
Wow.
But shout out to the Vanessa Jasey show.
Thank you.
Say that.
Yes. All right. So we're gonna get into their song.
What track?
He has it. Did you have any questions, Jay Smooth?
No.
You good?
I'm listening, and you asked them all the questions.
All right. Did I forget anything, everybody? Anything you want
to
say?
Shout out to the Vanessa J Show. Yeah. Keep doing what you're doing. NJ
I'm
on
proud
Top
of you, cause
TV.
I remember you used to be in the studio just beating my ears off, talking about what you wanted to do, and now you're doing it, so I'm proud of you.
Yes,
thank
I'm very
you.
Proud of you. Right. Came a long way.
Thank you, guys. You're the best.
You're still crazy.
Hey, in this industry, you have to be. And I know where I got it from now.
Where?
From my father's side of the family.
Oh, God.
I just found out who my brothers and sisters are. And shout out to my siblings. It's 11 of us. I'm baby girl, I'm number 9. And I'm the only child from my mother's side. But I know where I get the craziness from. I'm not, you know, they're totally opposite of what I came from, which is reserved and conservative. So now I understand, and I can't wait to meet them because they aren't going to embrace my craziness, and I have to embrace theirs. So shout out to my sisters and brothers and nieces and nephews.
Yeah, shout out to my sisters. Shout out
to your sisters.
Kids. Yeah, yeah, shout out to Nina Wee. Shout out to
my
the boys.
Sister-in-laws.
Say that. Shout out Micah and Cam. I love y'all.
Everybody, so don't you touch that mouse. Keep it locked right here on thevjshow.com, and GSG will be up next with their song
Cruise Pop.
Cruise Pop, Pop, Pop. Be back.
Yeah, let's do it.
Cruise.
He stoned.
Jersey.
Park Avenue, all that.
Oh, MFNT.
Shout out to Moo. Almeen.
Almizzy.
Yeah.
Talk to him. I said,
you ready?
Heat the street, treat the beat like a beast on loose leaf sheets. Rolling up brass, that's a fire, it get me higher than cheap seats. I hit them with a different stroke, like Phil Drummond. My wife no likey how I keep these stupid groupies coming. They waiting on me like detox, beatbox. I hit you with a rhyme on time, just like G-Shots. I pray for the Negro with ego. You ever get out of line, you sleeping with Nemo.
Here's another one to kill you motherfuckers.
Here's another one to kill you mother. Cause we can rip that, spit that crack for sure.
East Orange where the crooks at. Push back, grip on drift. You gon' get your push back. Got guns popping. If not, then some stop it. Approaching your neck gon' be broke like bum's pocket. You ain't no man of steel. Show you how to hammer feel. Niggas is slipping like they slept on a banana peel. Cause we ain't with the bullshit. Hit you with a full flick. Dominique does do a full flip. You better leave or you end up some dead MCs. The bag will leave your fucking brain scrambled like egg and cheese. Here's another for you busters. You coward little chumps and suckers. We gon' kill you motherfuckers. Cruise popping. It's the hip hop pop pop, cruise pop. It's the hip hop pop pop, cruise pop. It's the hip hop pop pop, cruise pop. It's the hip hop.
Oh shit, this it all over the state. We cake and hate Jake, nigga. Smoking baked out of leaf that tastes peach and grape. The dice games is cool. Push pay to the two. Claim your rules, or these niggas ain't paying you. But go ahead and press your luck. I be that leader of ether that make you weak and turn your flesh to dust. Shoot ones and got guns like Corey. I bore me, but when they hear our story, they say. Glory, hallelujah, my style of do ya. I come with 40 cows and Rugers to move ya.
The cemetery kid, turn your lights off. Hit you with a mean right cross, turn your lights off. Talk tough when my dogs is flying past. I dissect your stomach like a frog in science class. Until we get good on this track. And I don't mean a champion sweater when I say we got the hood on our back. Yeah,
here's another one to kill you motherfuckers. Here's another one to kill you motherfuckers.
Here's another one to kill you motherfuckers.
Cause we can rip that spit. Hit that crack for sure.
Uh-huh.
Look. Look at this guy right here.
What's on?
Woo!
It was something else.
Wow.
No pork
on the fork.
Stop a lot.
It's been strumming.
Talk to him.
So I was eating. They interrupted me. I thought their performance was going to be longer. So I want to thank them for coming on to Vanessa Jasey show. This is so good. I want to thank Treach of Naughty by Nature of Garden State Great
for coming on. Shout out boy.
I want to thank Almeen. I want to thank Drip.
Say that.
Tah G. Ali for coming on to the Vanessa Jasey show.
Shout
one more time. Tell everybody at Twitter.
At Tah G. Ali. T-A-H underscore G underscore Ali. You already know. Jersey.
At Almeen. A-L-M-E-E-N.
At It's Drip. You heard? Watch out for the mixtape F.U. Valentine's Day. Tah got wanted. One, two, three.
Look out for that Prince of the Poom Poom. Coming for the ladies. Prince of the Poom Poom. I got y'all.
Okay.
Promise.
Thank you, Nessa.
Thank you guys for coming on. And don't you touch that mouse. We'll be right back.
Thank you.